cannot see, sluggish, and almost motionless. We may certainly infer, girdles and surrounds the world from the fact that a last faintness of the setting sun lingers on till sunrise, with a brightness sufficient to dim the light of the stars. Even the very sound of his rising, as popular belief adds, may be heard, and the forms of gods and the glory round his head may be seen. Only this far, and here rumor seems truth, does the world extend.
Universal defense, rendering the victory of the goddess safe even in its enemies.